Today, city councils are, you know, another wonderful day. A lot of things going on here. Gun violence office, you know, funding, food insecurity options, but also putting money back into our system with fleet and new fire trucks, new police cars, dump trucks, vax trucks, signing contracts along in our water and sewer for $4 million. Once again, continuing to invest in our city as we work really hard to improve the quality of life here in Columbia.